Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. If you're running digital e-commerce store or looking to streamline your store operations, you're going to want to see this. Today we're diving deep into Sendermix.com, an all-in-one e-commerce automation platform that's packed with powerful features. Let's dive right in. As soon as you log in, you land on the dashboard, and let me tell you, it's sleek. You've got a visual overview of your order activity with color-coded indicators for completed and in-progress sales. There are three key metric cards right up front: daily sales, weekly product performance, and order volume. Plus, this awesome day-of-week breakdown helps you spot which days your store performs best. Next, we've got the Orders tab. This is your central hub for tracking every transaction. There's a powerful search bar and smart filters to find exactly what you need fast. And if you want to add an order manually, just hit that big Create Order button in the top right. Over in the Products tab, you get full control over your inventory. You'll see key product info like name, price, type, total sales, and revenue, all in one place. Want to add something new to your catalog? Hit that Add Product button and you're good to go. Now let's talk promotions. The Discounts tab gives you an easy-to-use panel for managing all your coupon codes and promos. You can quickly filter by code, track revenue generated, and see expiration dates, all the data you need to know what's working. Under Shields, you can manage your website setups or shield sites. This is great if you're running multiple front-end variations. You've got tools to create, search, and monitor everything right here, all while staying connected to the rest of your account via the main sidebar. Ready to geek out on data? The Analytics tab is where it's at. You get multiple visual dashboards and can toggle between traffic, products, discounts, and even geo-data. It's like Google Analytics, but tailored for e-com sellers. Let's automate. The Auto Orders tab lets you set up automated fulfillment with custom rules. You've got buttons to manage inventory and add new automations, plus a detailed table showing conditions, statuses, and actions. Super helpful if you want to scale without micromanaging. In the Payment Profiles tab, you can manage your entire payment gateway setup. Whether you're using Stripe, PayPal, Square, SumUp, it's all filterable and organized with key columns like provider, domain, orders, and status. This gives you complete oversight of how your store gets paid. And finally, payment automations. This is where you can set up automated workflows for your transactions. You'll see columns for priority, provider, progress, and more. Basically, everything you need to make sure your payment system is working smoothly 24/7. And that's a full walkthrough of Sendermix.com. Whether you're just getting started or managing multiple stores, this platform brings together automation, analytics, and ease of use in one beautiful package. If you found this video helpful, make sure to drop a like, hit that subscribe button, and let me know in the comments what you'd like to explore next. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.